Hey guys, welcome back. I know I haven't posted in a while, but let's not worry too much about that. Because today in this video, I'm gonna be building the Lego TIE Fighter Attack speed build. I've already built this set, I just broke it apart. But let's just get going. Guys, there you have it, TIE Fighter Attack. By the way, if you were wondering at the beginning, this is set number 75237. I think this is really cool. I especially really love the TIE pilot. It's got some amazing leg printing, if you can see there. I honestly really like it. The Rebel is kind of classic with no leg printing. Does he have back printing? Oh, he does have back printing. I didn't know that. I love the TIE Fighter too. It's really amazing. You can put him inside. The Death Star plan things. I think it's a really cool setup with the satellite dish thing. And, the little boxes here for no reason. Really cool set. So, thank you guys so much for watching, if you watched till the end. I know I sure didn't, but, thank you so much, and have a great day. Peace.